Hey, fidget spinner versus bottle. Here we go. Seeing if we can break. I'm not going to zoom in on it. Spin it fast. Yeah, but watch out though, because if it busts, the glass is going everywhere. Here, I'll try it.
Okay.
This is hard to, for a bottle for a fidget spinner to hit it. You just spin it faster than that.
Fidget spinner's slow.
Hold on, guys. We're gonna do some moving real quick, and we'll be right back. All right, guys. We're back. Here we go. Dude, you have to be stronger than that, kid. Yeah, guys. I don't know if a spinner can actually break the bottle. Hold on. One more set.
So yeah, I think the fidget spinner may win.
You mean the bottle?
Yeah, the bottle, sorry.
Hitting pretty hard, it's not twisting. Alright, here we go. We gotta wear some glasses for safety, you know? Safety. Yeah.
Nope, I don't think it's broken yet. So it hasn't busted yet. That was kind of hard hit.
Just for some reason my fidget spinner is like broken, so I'm gonna try to fix it. Here we go.
It's a hard hit. Look what kind of fidget spinner he has. Metal. So yeah, that hit again.
It's a hard hit, but nothing happened.
Hard hit again, nothing happened.
Yeah, guys, I think metal fidget spinner loses against bottle.
Yeah.
A pretty hard hit on this one.
Pretty hard though.
I'm gonna try to bust it here. Let's get the camera back and zoom in.
Get information. Jeez, this fidget spinner ain't doing nothing. But yeah, as you can see, there's like a little bit of crank in there. I'm gonna try.
Alright, 1 second. Go, why would you do that? Why would you talk? Go. Alright, here, my brother's gonna do it now. Alright. Still. Shoot back a little bit more, in case it busts. Nope. Gotta do a few more hits and then don't just throw it, spin it, and then drop it on there. Don't just throw it, spin it. Or not.
Wait, you said throw it.
I said spin it. Drop. Alright, go. Alright, last hit after this. If you get it, then I guess. Good. It's good. Alright, guys, so.
Bottle one.
See, there's the aftermath right there. There's one huge dent right there. But that's about it on the bottle, so. And a few scratches here and there, but that's it for the video, guys. Thanks for watching. It's been Achilles, and I'm out.